What's up, guys? Tarsi here. Apparently, there's a new ban list. I was eating dinner and then I heard it, so I finished my dinner and made sure to react as soon as possible. Going in the 15th means Red Eyes Ducks Battle Dragon to 3 probably isn't on here yet because the god is coming out a bit later and having 3 Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragons for a short while without Errada would be completely unhealthy. Next list no sooner than September 1st. That's gonna take a while, but that's what we're used to. Anyways, I'm happy there's a list in the first place, so let's see. Huh, Jet Synchron survived. That's good. What? How is that no hit to either Onion Carrier or Hockey Firebacks? Is this actually a ban list? Huh? Nothing yet? Absolutely nothing. What? All this degeneracy going around and you don't ban anything. ABC is still in here. Kijk. What? No. This makes no sense. Total degeneracy, yet we can't even get back a single Archfiend. Like, Archfiend's still at one. Hello? Why the fuck is this thing back to 3? This makes no sense. I guess we're in the cone to 3. Okay, cool, not gonna do anything. Well, it's gonna do one thing. Sell the fuck out of Drachma, so well played there. Multi-faked 3 makes no sense either, but that's it. This is an actual ban list. Well, none of my decks got killed, so at least I'm happy with that. Usually they're out of touch with their hits. But you're totally just gonna deny the existence of the Eldritch combos of all the Jet Synchron bullshit. You're just gonna allow it to exist. Huh? This date makes no sense either, like. Let me check something quick. Mega Dims 2020. When is this coming out? Wait, 8 months. Huh. So, Dragoon will be at 3 on release, so you can now run 3 Dragoon in every deck you make as a content creator, that's nice. Like, real talk, this isn't a ban list, nothing changed. Just release a list, but nothing changed. Why bother putting Connor Hawk at 3? There's no reason to even do this. Huh? I'm confused. Well, whatever, none of my favorite decks got butchered for once. All my decks didn't get screwed. What kind of list is this, though? What the fuck? Okay. Well, apparently this is the ban list. I've got nothing to say about it because nothing changed, nothing happened. It's weird. Basically, in practice, this list is like, yeah, no changes. Except for Altergeist. Altergeist is gonna be really strong. Ritual Beast, Nibiru exists. Hello, Ritual Beast will not do anything. Drachma, Necrozma will be more of an option, but Drachma not good enough in my opinion, especially with current meta, so this list just did nothing. Well, even release a list. Just say no update then. Oh well, the one Ritual Beast player in the world is gonna be happy. Besides that, nobody really cares. Yeah. New ban list, I guess. At least nothing got killed.